we made the decision to go with mass timber based on cost decisions and looking for something that was aesthetically beautiful.
When it's completed, it will be the first cross-laminated timber building in San Francisco, as well as the first multi-story mass timber building in California.
How can we make the city better by each building we put in each place, give something that gives back to the city in the hundreds of years to come?